investigating a deadly shooting that happened inside of a gas station. Here's a look at the scene right here. Police say a man was shot and killed near the corner of St. Claude Avenue and Forestall Street just before 8 o'clock this morning. Now, the owner of the store says the man killed was an employee at this location. Now, the cause is still under investigation.